Government postgraduate college Haripa has been serving the nation by providing opportunities of quality education to the people of Haripa and other areas of the province since last 57 years. Year 2010 can be regarded as a milestone in the history of this college when 4 years BS degree program as per new education policy. In 2011, 8 more departments were launched in the disciplines of Mathematics, Computer Science, Zoology, Electronics, Economics, Political Science, Statistics, Gender Studies. The college is situated on GT Road 2.5 km west of Haripa City. College covers an area of 160 Kanwal, 80,937 meter square, making our college an ideal hub for education. Superior infrastructure, well-equipped labs. We have carved niche fossils in imparting quality technical education to us, padding and idols, and we have more determined than ever to provide them for the best to the personal in veracities. We teach our students the art skill, technology, discipline and the professional engineering, making them the true creators of tomorrow. The place where the new ideas are born and executes. Success projects of robotic, windmills and many more. Latest biology lab and equipments. In our state-of-the-art laboratories, we are turning aspirant pharmacies into a healthcare professionals by effectively training them in the biochemical mechanism of action of drugs. Total strength of college faculty members is 81. Total number of enrolled students in the college are 1,700. In which 923 students are studying in different BS programs. 50% of these students are female in BS program. Modern library, digital English labs, boarding and lodging students and bachelor hostel. Pick and drop service separately operating for boys and girls. Extracurricular activities. Degree College got first position in video making competition in Mega Challenge in 2015 and got again second position in Mega Challenge 2016 in all over Pakistan. There are so many other brilliant students which got the positions in studies as well as extracurricular activities. College IT first batch students design their final year projects which are implemented in different organizations, like PAL, Police Assistance Lines, Biometrics, Criminal Information Detection System, Biometric Entrance Security System to maintain the check and bounce of people or their guests, Exam Management System, Land Security Information System and many more. Zoology department research on optimization of DNA extraction from chuka eggshell and PCR amplification of ovalbumin gene fragment. Research projects in different disciplines of government postgraduate college Haripa, BS Zoology. 12 students of BS Zoology worked on latest genetics studies at Bio Resource Research Center Islamabad in collaboration with Department of Genetic Hazara University. BS Physics. Students of BS Physics worked in nanotechnology at Islamic International University. BS Electronics. Students of BS Electronics worked on robotics. Various research projects are in progress in natural and social sciences in other departments as well.
I and all of my colleagues are trying our best to deliver the best to our students. I think we are successful in it. We are not stopping anywhere in the middle, but we will move along with the next generation.